Hey, this my new strap. Just started on a new path. Explore my rack. Take a trip, count racks. This is my niggas on street. 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 This is my new strap. Just started on a new path. Explore my
why they call him the phenomenal one.
And man, I never get tired of watching these guys compete.
Look out here. He's got something cooking. All the way from the top. Massive double foot stomp. In a match against someone like AJ Styles, you have to have strategy and you have to be picking your targets.
But how do you pick a target against someone like AJ, who can come at you from literally outside the ring?
You go for the legs. If AJ can't make it to the top rope or lock in the Styles clash, you've shut down his most potent offense.
To your point, Corey, keeping Styles in the middle of the ring is also key. If he can't hit the ropes or climb the turnbuckle, his high-risk offense is out of the equation.
Well, scouted reversal there. AJ Styles caught a bit off guard there,
which is a rare sight.
No need to panic. He's still swinging.
When you look at this,
it looks like they both did their homework heading into this one.
Whoa, it's another reversal.
And down with the suplex.
Showing a lot of fury with these attacks.
Just a steady dose of punishment on display.
Hopped up, no way.
Yes way.
What power. Spiked them.
That's lights out.
You can count to 100.
AJ Styles is in trouble.
You can say that again, Saxton, but I don't want to hear you talk.
He's not giving up that easy.
Oh, the reversal by AJ Styles. He's going for it all.
Look out!
AJ Styles moved out of the way there.
Oh, read him there.
He's looking a little stunned right now.
Yeah, definitely off of his game. All the way to the top.
From the top. Elbow drop. He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Elbow drop.
AJ Styles has taken a lot of damage. I'm not sure how much he has left in the tank.
I'm not sure how he's even standing.
Oh, man. AJ Styles may be wishing he was back in Japan around now.
Styles will rally. Relax.
Oh, knee right to the face.
Oh, what power.
Spiked him.
That's his go-to move. Can he finish this off?
was able to pull it off one more time. What a way to win a singles match.
Let's watch again how AJ Styles was toppled tonight.
Here is your winner, Severn Damian.
Put it in the books. And there was no question about that one.
Useless. Wait a minute. Could it be? Yes! The Demon Cave! The Big Red Machine bringing hell back to Monday Night.
Takes to be right up there with some of the great triple threat matches of the past, including the classic we saw at WrestleMania 30.
Bodies have been decimated, fortitude has been tested, and these fans are showing their approval of these superstars' performances.
She is just too quick.
Got out of the way in a hurry.
That no.
Wicked body shot. Uh-oh.
We're gonna see it.
What power.
Powerbomb.
She bails in a hurry.
Belly-to-belly suplex.
And she's back in the ring now.
What a punch. Face buster.
Right between the eyes. In a matchup like this, Corey, what is something the competitors need to remember?
Well, a major difference in a triple threat is that you can lose a match without being part of the decision. Victory can be stolen from your hands in an instant. And that's why, in this match, a competitor must be cunning, calculated, and move with silent speed.
Down in a hurry.
Samoan drop.
She's got the shoulders down. She's got a long way to go before she should be thinking about a pinfall victory here.
Down.
Ichinoku driver.
Hooked up.
Hoping to end it early. And again, she refuses to stay down.
Tried for it early.
This is a tough spot to find yourself in, that's for sure.
Ah, oh, right to the throat.
And you know what's next, guys?
Oh, what a right!
Man, that's some attitude behind it. Tough situation to be in right here.
Can't prepare your face for that.
There it is.
Did you hear that crack?
Again with it.
She's showing no mercy tonight.
Oh.
Set up for a second time.
Amazing reflexes on display.
Reverses. Can she take advantage?
Snap suplex. Very effective.
She's gaining momentum here, guys.
Her offense is on point right now.
Narrowly avoiding trouble.
Yeah, that could have been bad.
Ooh, impressive counter.
She ducks out of the way there.
Oh, right to the back of the neck. What a blow.
Good night.
Very difficult position to be in right now.
Oh, right to the foot.
She goes for the quick pin. And a kick out. Not even close on that one.
She powered out there, Michael.
Not where you want to be at this point in the match, guys.
Definitely not.
That is a great reversal.
Oh, she turns it around. Big punch finds its mark.
Did you hear that crack? She's really relying on that object a lot now.
And I can't say that I blame her.
Pump handle locked in.
What are we going to see out of here?
Neckbreaker. My goodness.
Oh, here we go.
Stunner! Stunner!
It's a wrap.
Wow, she turned that one around.
Clothesline! Super kick!
Oh, this is dangerous right here.
Look at the height!
Frog splash!
This deep into a match is where trouble rises, where injuries may occur. You've got to think long-term and consider your future fights.
And I guarantee you that throwing in the towel is the furthest thing these superstars are thinking about.
Saw that one coming.
Yet another counter.
It's like they're both somehow one step ahead of each other.
Uh-oh, dump to the outside.
Now back to the ring.
Gets her again.
Man, she really knows how to handle herself, huh?
Eludes the attack.
Bump handle.
Bump handle.
Breaker, wow.
She wants it one more time.
Forget it. She's counting sheep.
A second spot on the highlight.
Are we about to see it again?
Good night. What a stunner.
The opening is there for the taking.
Yet another big move, guys.
Somehow she's still in this matchup. It's unbelievable.
Shoulders down for the count.
There's two!
There's the pin. It's over. It's all over.
Those three superstars laid it all on the line, as we can see right here in these clips.
Here is your winner, Rebecca Reynolds.
What a great match and a huge victory to boot.
I knew.
Triple H
This will surely be a true mano-a-mano test. It's amazing. For more than 50 years, men and women have entered this ring all in the name of greatness to see who is truly the best. I think when it's all said and done, we'll be talking about this match for a long time.
These guys are undoubtedly going to give us a show here tonight.
Turning the momentum to his favor, just producing an onslaught.
Man.
Now, trampling the opposition. Boom, what a kick.
Ugh, targeting the stomach.
From behind.
It'll take a lot more than that to keep him down.
Uh-oh, I think I know what this superstar is going for.
A muscle buster?
No! Goodness!
Will he be victorious?
One, two.
And kicks out at two.
Just needs to do more damage.
Between the shoulder blades, into the pump handle,
into the backbreaker.
He's got him covered. Definitely made an impact there.
Yeah, but in the long run, these things can certainly come back to haunt you.
Big boot! Reverses. Can he make him pay?
All the way over.
Clothesline! I don't know what he has planned out here, but he must be mindful of the referee's count.
Jarring impact.
I don't know how much more Rowan can endure.
Yeah, I don't even think he knows where he is.
Back now inside the ring. I don't like the look in his eye here, folks. Oh, he knew that was coming.
Uh-oh, I think I know what this superstar is going for.
A muscle buster?
And the pinfall gets him the win.
These gentlemen get after it. Here are the highlights.
Here is your winner, Johnny the Ghost Blaze.
Big singles win here, guys.
When you get a one-on-one match.
Squash!
Uh-oh. This is not going to be good. What was Carl Heyman saying about the next time Brock Lesnar raises his eyes on Drew McIntyre? Well, he's got an opportunity right now.
This is not going to be good. It may not be good for this guy, Drew McIntyre.
What the hell? What the hell? Oh!
Satan himself has arrived!
Nice offense from Drew McIntyre.
Big reversal.
German suplex.
Belly to belly.
That's a good way to make your presence felt.
That'll slow Drew McIntyre down a bit.
Yeah, but he's not breathing heavy yet.
What's the strategy when you're going up against a powerhouse?
And we're underway with triple threat action.
Ooh! Jeez.
Boom!
All right, that well scouted.
Oh, what a boot to the face!
Not what she was looking for.
No, another reversal. Neither one of them are willing to give an inch here.
To the outside.
Hoping to end it early.
Not sure what made her think now was a good time for a pin attempt.
Incredible!
There was a lot of force behind that one.
Finds a way to reverse.
Gets out of dodge there. Oh, it didn't go as planned there.
What's gonna happen here? Oh God, that hurt.
Natalya able to counter beautifully.
What a counter!
Situations like this usually don't end very pleasantly.
Oh, someone call a dentist.
Corey, would you agree that triple threat matches can lead to unexpected alliances?
Well, absolutely. Triple threats create circumstances that lead to interesting bedfellows, allies out of necessity.
Eliminating the strongest entity so you can go one-on-one is a common game plan.
Well, to tear the features clean off your face.
Uh-oh.
Got him hooked.
DDT! Oh, what a wicked clothesline!
Back in the ring now.
A quick finish. Can she do it?
Running interference.
That kick will stop you in your tracks.
Just caught flush.
It is so easy to stay in touch with your superstars 24/7 in a variety of social media outlets, including WWE's own Facebook page.
And now looking to get it locked in.
She's got her where she wants her. She somehow breaks free.
But you have to wonder how much damage was done.
To
Textbook vertical suplex. Bam.
Reverses. Can she take advantage?
Nasty kick to the face. Pointed the elbow. Nailed it. You gotta love this match. So many different things happening all at once.
Tonight.
There it is.
Did you hear that crack?
She got out of the way there. Her evasion techniques are on.
That can't be enough, can it?
Two. She kicks out of that one.
She's not done yet.
Suplex. She's calling for it. Section into the pump handle. Here we go. X Factor.
One of the best to ever do that move. That'll likely do it, Michael.
Forearm to the face. Oh, nothing fancy about that.
Exploder suplex.
Think of this decision.
I like it a lot, Cole. She clearly wants to inflict even more punishment here.
Stomping down.
She returns the favor there.
Oh, wicked clothesline. She's going for the cover. Pin's broken up. Knee to the midsection into the pump handle. Here we go.
Someone's going to be walking funny after that.
Here's a cover. Is showing right now is absolutely unreal. Setting up.
X Factor. I do not like Natalya's chances here, guys. Will the second time procure?
And the cover for the win. This is it.
One, two, three. It's over. What a triple threat match. That match is worth another look. Here we go.
Here is your winner, Nicholas.
Picking up a major win right there.
Simply put, she wanted it more than the other two did tonight.
Wow, I don't think we're going.
Are you kidding me? Folks, we're there.
No, no way.
Anticipated that attack perfectly.
He might have been waiting on that one.
And man, right, oh my God, what a forearm!
Right to the jaw.
Back in from the floor.
Jarring.
These competitors are squaring off, looking to outmatch each other.
It's gonna be a tall task for one of these two.
And I wouldn't at all be surprised if this match stole the show here tonight.
Now he's been put on the defensive. If he can hold the...
Oh, look out!
Avoiding trouble there. A forearm right to the jaw.
Someone's about to take a nap. What?
To the outside he goes.
Trying to create some separation here, Cole.
That will get your attention. Scoop slam! There's going to be a lot of offense in this match. You're watching cable television's hottest show. It's Monday Night Raw.
Oh, flipping the script on him there.
Oh, connected, man, on that. Fighting for survival. Oh, and he slips out.
Wow, looked to me like he had it locked in pretty good.
I guess not.
Sling blade! Going to the top, high risk.
Here we go again.
Double stomp.
Ref, get ready to raise his hand.
One, two, he kicks out before three.
He showed up here tonight for a fight, and that's exactly what we are seeing.
Boom, a forearm smash. Reversal, what a counter. Great evasion. Blade.
Nicely done.
Mm-hmm. Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
He's just dominating at this point.
Nothing is going to stop him now.
Harsh impact.
Crashing down hard. Here's the cover.
One, two.
A kick out after one.
Not yet.
Not yet. He's going for it all.
Look at this. That one fails to land.
Missed the mark.
Stepping things up a little bit. This superstar starting to build.
Here it comes.
Strike after strike, blow after blow.
It is unbelievable what these athletes have been putting each other through.
Absolutely pushing each other beyond any normal human's limits.
This is going to be big.
Here comes another one.
Oh, and a double foot stomp.
Will that be the deciding factor?
A second time has to end this.
He needs to change something fast, guys.
Whoa, not so fast.
Oh, that'll make your legs numb.
Now this is just a ruthless attack.
Oh, such aggression.
Lightning fast.
He won. Great reversal.
I gotta say, I'm impressed.
He's going for it all.
Trying to go for it again. Massive double foot stomp.
Just like he envisioned. Amazingly executed once more.
With all the damage done, you have to wonder how much more it'll take.
Exiting the ring. Very interesting game plan here.
It's been a hardship for these superstars to get to this point. I think these fans are driving them to claw that extra inch.
You can sense the ride these fans have been on, and I'm right there with them.
One. Lariat.
Ooh. Oh, what a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
Hooked up.
Keep your eyes on this one.
He's looking for yet another exclamation mark.
And that can be all. Let's see.
What an exclamation mark right there.
Two, three.
There's the pinfall and the victory.
Well, this is one matchup that lived up to its billing, and then some.
Here is your winner, Crazy Steve.
He looked very impressive.
Thank you.
joking, no life. If you had some shit, I ain't high.
This my new strap, decided on new pad. Explore my way, take a trip, count racks. This my new street.